sister and I auditioned for the part of Tabitha right before we turned two, and they were only auditioning twins for the part, so they brought in a whole bunch of twins, and Diane and I went in together, and I guess we just won them over and got the part. They were only auditioning twins because babies are only allowed to work a couple hours at a time, so they kind of got around that by hiring twins. But what they actually did, since my sister and I are fraternal, Bill Asher, the producer, would say, okay, it's time to bring Diane on. And they would bring me over to the side, and they'd bring me back on again since we didn't look alike. So they hired twins, but they ended up using mostly me. I think because Diane didn't really like the lights, so when they'd bring her on the set, she'd cry. And they said, as we got older, I looked a little bit more like Elizabeth. I got lucky. It was fun. My favorite episodes of Bewitched were the ones where other kids were there, because otherwise I was there basically by myself with all the grown-ups, and they were all wonderful, but it wasn't like we played all the time. One of my favorite episodes, and actually it was Elizabeth Montgomery's favorite episode, was called Sisters at Heart, and it was written by a class of school children, and it was where my character and a little black girl wanted to be sisters, and I wished so hard that I got brown polka dots and she got white polka dots, and it was a great episode. And the class that wrote it actually came to the set and was there when we were filming, and it was wonderful.